Tactics A2. It's gonna be a nice long night of strategy and tactics and everything that entails and stuff. My units are all settled and stuff. Let's go ahead and not the shop. Goodness. Pick up a new quest, and then we're gonna do some partying. Well, but first, we should probably get our aptitude back up. Because right now, with one aptitude, we're not gonna be able to do a couple of those quests. So why not? Okay, let's do a clan trial. The clan trial... Tarkwood, okay. Off to Tarkwood we go. Privilege. Examine the four barrels in the proving ground and find the winning barrel in 3 rounds. Oh right, I remember this. This luck-based nonsense. You're guaranteed to get it on the first game, on the first tier, but you're gonna have to be praying to your RNG god to clear that last tier. You'll be spending a lot of clan points until that happens. You know how it is. Okay, 3 rounds, winning barrel, attacking is forbidden. Which means, we'll just dump anyone in. Wait, no. Okay, which units have the greatest move? Let's, take a look, emphasize the top screen. And Luso has 4 move. Four move. Okay. We'll be putting in our Viera and our Banga. And that will work. And that'll do. Okay. Let us begin. We'll need... Well, none of these really help us, but okay. All right. Examine this barrel. It's just an ordinary barrel. What a pity. What about this fellow? Ordinary barrel. Alright, Luso. Ooh, there we go. We found the winning barrel. Hooray, victory! Easiest quest ever. Grease monkeys and empowered banga. But that aside, yep, okay, we have enough teamwork for that now. So we'll be able to do this quest down here. Region run, we've been not doing that for a items for this, so... Kind of cool. Okay... that ought to do it for now. Now I saw we obtained the Kaiser Knuckles. So just gonna take a quick look at them. Something that he can equip eventually. I won't move him just yet, but Kaiser Knuckles teaches Air Render to White Monk. Ooh, okay. That's a very useful skill to have. We'll give it to him eventually. Okay, down here. Reagent run. Lots of enemies. And spots to check. Collect a sample of Muskmallow. Knockback is forbidden. Okay, no criticals. Okay, soldier, do so. Black Mage can go in. The Archer can go in. And this should do. And we shall go in with bonus AP as we always do. There's ways around the monsters, huh? Looks like this herb hunt wouldn't be a walk in the park. Not gonna get any help from him. Better start looking. It's gotta be in one of these clumps of grass. Only one way to find out. Well, specifically, it's not just no criticals. Magic doesn't do knockback, for instance, so you could just spam magic abilities, magic attacks instead. And if you really must melee somebody, make sure that their back is to something else. It's not that hard, really. Mainly, it's spam magic and certain abilities. In this case, early game, you can use Air Render and you can use your Black Mage skills. Which means our Black Mage is going to be very important in this battle. But otherwise, we will take risks. Pray to your RNG god. Oh. But they're gonna take the treasure. Goat Needle. Alright, Black Mage. Prove your worth. Move closer. And... fire. Dream hairs are weak to fire. So no issue there. Now we wait for our turn again. Oh yeah, Gold Needles are situational. But remember, once you have Ranger, you can reverse Gold Needle for instant petrify. Everything has its use in this game. If I recall correctly, we could just stick someone like on the opposite side of where we're attacking so they don't get knocked back. But I'm not sure that the knockback's both of them. I can't remember the exact rule. Oh well. This should kill him. Yep, there we go. Take it nice and slow and safe. We shall smack this guy. We shall smack this guy. Our Black Mage is gonna stop him from flying off if that's critical. Ah, no, you can't double knockback? Okay. Right, then I'll just place units facing the opposite direction. No issue there. You just have to be a little bit more intelligent in how you attack, and there'll be no problem with this law. Theoretically, at least. pokes me. Black Mage, do your thing. Go after the Dream Hair. Dream Hairs are weak to fire. I should probably heal my Black Mage soon. As soon as my Archer's turn comes up. And if the wolves will leave my Black Mage alone. Nope. Not leaving him alone. Well, that's a pity. He's about to die. He is going to die. Oh, what a pity. Forgive me, I must withdraw. It would only hinder you if I remain. Oh dear, he went and fell over. Well, I guess we'll just do the objective then, rather than kill enemies. Such a strand of grass, and find a sprig of Touch Me Not. The ends start to itch. Ouch. I think Roundhouse won't cause knockback. Ah, worth a shot. Pray to RNG God. Windwood. Magic Hammer? Ooh, Magic Hammer. Magic Hammer removes MP. Too bad Bungus won't use it. War Dance. Attack up. Oh dear. She retreats. Attack up wolf. Goes after Luso. Well, I have a clear line of shot to him. And there's no way he can be knocked back, so. Oh, KO! There. Wait. Pray to RNG God. This guy can't be shot, so. Oh no! Oh no! What a pity. Never mind. We just lose a bit of bonus AP. That's about it. At this point, the loot's a little more important since we need to make items out of it. Yeah, well, we need the items for the bazaar, so even if we screw up this one, it's okay. We can just kill everyone for extra stuff then. We'll lose the bonus items from the end of the quest as well, I guess, but. This quest is a redoable one anyway, so that's fine. We can always just do it again. It's not a unique. We'll manage. Well, it's not that big a deal if we break the law. Quotes Coral 2015. It's not that big a deal to break the law. Oh. I fought the law and I won. And all that. Yep. Eureka Crystal. Whatever that is. Never mind. We'll just wrap up and that's it. Such a strand of grass. Can find a muskmallow. This is what we came for. A bit of weed, but the apothecary carries. Something, something, whatever. Wouldn't have any other way. Yep, it's a repeat old quest. Every season or so. Level up. No bonus items, sadly. 30 ability points, down from 50. Guess that works. Okay, another shop. Another quest time. Oh, we have this. We have the item now. Cactus fruit. Okay. Straight up do this one then. You have brought the cactus fruit? I will exchange it for this book of medical knowledge. That looks like a really nice book. Are you sure you will want to trade it for this? I think you'll be able to find another cactus fruit in the market or somewhere. No, I have committed it to memory everything contained within this book, you see. But the cactus fruit are required to treat a boy who lies seriously ill as we speak. Please, the fruit. Cactus fruit traded. Client notes updated. Thank you. I could not stray far from my clinic for long. With this, I will be able to concoct a cell for the boy. Yay, another quest complete. Okay, let's take a look at our clan notes. Clan Primer? Yep. House Octa has produced physicians for generations now, and their accomplishments in the realm of the curing arts are innumerable. A collection of the techniques the Octotum of Medicine has been called the God's Book of the profession, and there has been no lack of aspirants to glory, both principled and unprincipled, who have sought to claim it. Sadly, those who envied House Octa were legion. In time, they drove a family out of the medical profession with the tarnished name, and so was the Book of Arts lost to the knowledge of men. That is, until Mac Octo, 12th in the House of Octo line, discovered the book in a hidden passageway beneath the ruins in the Octa Mens. The book is currently is in his possession. Its secrets once again property of the family that first committed them to be. That's a cool story. Oops. Anyway, yeah, it's a nice thing about this game. There's a ton of like backstory to everything. So even though the main storyline is pretty bare bones sometimes, it is just a series of quests, for instance. But if you read into all the extra stuff that it gives you, Samson's Sword. If I can make out the stuff first, then I'll come back to it. Yeah. You have to read a lot into all the extra stuff that they give you to get like the full stories of everything that goes on in Nihilus. But it's worth a read because it's really interesting. Pocket and protect the green mage. Ill-tuned instruments and great swords. Great swords. Ancient sword. Ooh, more soldier stuff. Ill-tuned instruments, because of brass, skull, moonwood, glass bell. Let's see if there's anything else first. Nope, that's it. Okay. We'll trade in these last two things first then. So we can buy more if necessary. Glass bell available. Oops. Samson sword. Because of brass, more skin. Samson sword. Okay. We've got a ton of new soldier weapons, so we're gonna buy them all. Buster Sword, Iron Blade, no need, Sweet Blade, not right now, Atlas Blade, Venus Blade, Fighter Gladiator. Okay, let's see, Ancient Sword for the Soldier, Monkey Grip for Warrior, we have that. Yep, okay. Staff of Protection. Let it know. Knuckles attack off a Berserker. Beastmaster, Beastmaster, Animist, Green Mage, Green Mage. I believe that's everything. Okay. Let's take a quick look at how our units are doing. Abilities, Ren Power still in progress. Ren Power, okay. We're doing fine. Let's do another quest. Oh, you notice. Thanks so much for the cactus fruit the other day. The medicine worked and the boy was brought back from the death's doorstep and restored to full health. Much to my surprise, the boy hailed from a wealthy family and they were quite generous in showing me their gratitude. Though this was truly unexpected, I resolved to make the most of it by traveling to Morabella, there to refine my skills in magical medicine, Mag Octa. There, you see? Little things like that. They tell you about stuff that goes on later on. It's real nice and all. The beetle in a haystack. Off we go. I'm doing them one at a time right now because there's no time limit, but occasionally we'll have quests that are limited to certain days and we'll have to pick them up before we do anything else, you know? So that's fine. Off to battle. Ooh, another identify thing. Find the Scarab Beetle. Lightning is forbidden. Okay. I want to see what Black Mage has to say. Okay, let us begin. Bonus AP as per usual. Beetle should be around here somewhere. The quest said to look for something shiny. That should be easy enough, most of the monsters are worrying me. Wait. Hang on a moment, is anyone using lightning equipment? Hopefully not, but it doesn't hurt to check. I don't think anyone is, but we should just check. Yeah, that's a neutral thing. It's not him I'm worried about. The longbow's neutral as well. The Samson sword. Neutral? I believe. Earth. And Luso, what are you using? Barrel. Neutral. Okay, we're good. Back to the battle. We can attack freely in this one. Woohoo! Critical. Do your thing. Strike at him. I would go ahead and finish that guy off, but there's a nice formation of these two just right here, so let us strike at them. Burn. Back to the wall. Man, wild animals do not like my Black Mage. Maybe because he has the lowest defense, so they keep everyone keeps going after him. Ouch. Okay. Let us make a tactical retreat down here. There we go. Alright, all better. He strikes at my warrior. Mildly hurts. He runs. I will strike at the one that still has health. I'll finish this one off. Okay. KO. You. Oh, I can't hit that third guy. Oh well. This'll do. It's a KO. Maybe shall we? Black Mage's turn. Move over here. Burn this one. I'm forever healing myself. That'll do for now. Start checking out those spots, so there we go, finished him off. And again, my white mage gets targeted, or rather, my archer. Black mage, you're up. Slay the beast. Good job. You are a credit to team. Time to start checking out these spots. Search. Scrap of metal. Out of glass. Alright, now it's the boring part of the mission, where we just look at all the shiny spots. Search. A shard of glass. Further down in that black mesh, check that one. The smooth stone. Really now, always? I find it hard to believe. The smooth stone. Well, what do you know? You were right. I know the Musk Mother one that we just did, that one is randomized. But okay. The Scarab Beetle. This is it. Hooray! And everyone leveled up. Well, not quite everyone, but close enough. New abilities, finally. Okay, time to do some reclassing. Oh, just you, huh? You have cure, okay. Just pardon Tree Master Soldier abilities. Okay. In that case, you really know Ren power. So Ren magic and Ren MP. Okay. Buster Sword and then optimize around it. Ancient Sword. No, Buster Sword. You have? Okay. You'll be the first to be a paladin. Well, now that we're doing this, Well, we'll need our Black Mage support. This guy can use White Mage skills now, so I can continue doing whatever he is nice doing. We'll need him to be a this fellow to be a Red Mage eventually. So I'm gonna recast her into Fencer. Remove that. Do you have any Fencer? Up, you better pick one up. Off to the shop. Bazaar. Always check the bazaar after every quest. We're looking for an E-class thing. There you go. Red MP for warrior and Minecrush for raptor. Okay. Oops. Oh, great bows. Anything else? Nope, great bows. Gunstone, gunbuckwood. Sonic Boom for Hunter and Basal Toxico for Sniper. Cool stuff. Alright, we need to pick up a fencer. A Raper. Battle Raper. Stinger. We have the cash for it, we'll just get all of them first. Okay, and Fauci, we need that. Let's see, anything else? Bronze shield. Needs to teach anything. Okay. That'll do. We're good. How exciting, you're going to learn to fence. So I'm trying. Okay, let's take a look at our item list and salt. Okay. I can't buy them all exactly, because I still have a bit of chill. Close enough. Okay, we have our 4 active members. We are going to head out and do another mission. As is our want to do. Quest roster. The trappings of failure. Ooh, that's a rank 12 quest. I don't feel confident in doing that just yet. The perfect gift. Delivery. We don't have the items though. We don't have the items for this one. Okay. Let's go ahead with a voice from the well.
Oops.
We'll look at Star See You in a bit. Quick save. Alright. Let's do another quest. Voice from the well. Defeat all foes. Ranged weapons are forbidden. Oh, just as well I don't have my archer with me. Okay, let's begin. La 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 la. So the sound she's been hearing every night was Lamia's song. Mayhap urging her to keep her voice down will resolve the matter. No one interrupts my song. No one! Whoa, here they come. I was not planning on a fight, but I am prepared for one. Okay, let us begin. First move, eh? Can't do anything. Advance. Wait. He attacks Luso. Well, she, I guess. I suppose Lamia is all female. I have the high ground. What are these guys weak to? Half damage from wind and electricity. Okay, so no lightning spells. Everything else is fair game. Back to the wall. Double team on this one. That's a good question. What skills do they have? Let's take a look. Sleep, Doom, and Charm. And this one is, slaps, destroy, damages the target and leaves its next turn. No abilities, no abilities. So it's only that one fellow up there that's particularly dangerous. Which means we must kill this one first. Oh. Does she have counter or something? And in that case, did I just avoid it? That would have been cool if it did. Doom and Charm. Oh dear. Oh dear. My soldier is going to die. What a pity. Well, at least Charm wore off. It's okay. 3 turns. We can kill all of them. No problem. You gotta focus on those two first though. Those two have abilities. These are the Lamias, all they can do is attack. Okay, get over there. Yep, they have counter. That one's wearing chainmail. You must go over there and blast that one. How am I screwed? I can take these guys, no problem. Black Mage, move closer. How close can you get? Darn, not close enough apparently. Okay, fine. We'll go after these guys then. And wait. Can't hit that one yet. HP critical. Two turns. Oh, MP shield, that's what she has. Kiss again? Thought so. Honestly, we can kill them in enough turns. It's not gonna be that big a deal. Even now, both my soldiers are vulnerable. But even then, the other Lamia just removes Char straight off. Like that. And that one's retreating. A trap has been sprung. Ooh, reaction command, haha. Eye for an eye. Hang on, can I move here? No, I can't move here. I'd rather just go after the one that can charm. Flurry, let's go. Oh, KO'd. There, see? No more problems. We have this one in the bag, yes indeed. Take treasure. I like how someone in chat just said my black mage is going to have a few day and then I sent him off to collect treasure. That one's down. You go and collect that treasure. Exposure. You're going to die anyway, so... And he pokes me. Okay, one turn and I'll be doomed. So, let's go out with as much damage as we can. Ho-ho! Ow. HP critical. I care nothing for that. Move closer. Black magic. I can't reach. I still can't reach. Oh, that's a pity. Okay, wait. Hit this one in the back. HP critical. And my soldier is dead. The siege is true to the end. Oh no. Uso's almost dead too. It's got one turn to live right away. Well, there was two of us and two of them. Oh, he critical. Oh, let's see. My warrior will be in range to finish that one off, so we'll burn this one. we'll wait in the sweet spot down here. This is down. No fun setting things out, but oh well. And you, I'll take you out. KO. Health. That's not a lot. We can finish him. Whatever gender he or she wishes to be. Burn. Will you do the honor? Ah, yes, my good sir, I will. Slain. There. See? No problem. Just keep your cool, and you will succeed. Upon consideration, it was foolish to think talking was ever an option. Yay, complete. Magus rope. Ooh. New abilities mastered. Oh, I got a rat tail. I can do that quest now. That other quest. Okay, let's take a look. So this was master Ren power, which means it's time to teach him Ren MP. You've mastered Ren power. Time to switch you into White Monk. Hang on a sec, Gladiator. We really have Gladiator? That's cool. Oh no, KO'd ones still get XP, I think. Yep, okay. White Monk. Rising Sun, Air Render. Air Render, this is the important one. Let's see if you got anything else. Arm Guards, Battle Boots, Ground Shield. Magus Rope, critical Quicken for Time Mage. Ooh, Green Beret. Archer's Bane for Archer. An Animist. Learn enemy skills again, but anyway, Muggle Knight. Yeah, we have a Muggle Knight now. Optimize. Shield Bearer, Muggle Lance. Yes. We are getting newer classes now. For Great Justice. Kaiser Knuckles. Okay, let's see. Optimize. Let's think about this for a second. We're gonna do a quest where we don't need, do any battles, so we should put some, other stuff as well before we, move on with. I can't speak words right now. Okay, let's see. Choco Meteor. Yep, Choco Meteor. Okay, let's see. Sweet play. Now that we have a Gladiator, this will all come in handy. We're out of gil now though. Staff, protection, leather knuckles, metal knuckles. Okay, Beastmaster. Yeah, Beastmaster. All things in good time. Beast Master. And you equip this thing. Alright. Let's do that delivery quest. EAP. Perfect gift, we don't have the items. We have this though. Okay, take the quest. Notices. Namya and Mepekia. Thank you so much for investigating my gardens. I hear that the source of the noise was nothing other than the Namya singing. Thanks to you, I can rest easily and undisturbed at night. By the by, in the days after your investigation, several of my neighbors came to tell me that the strange headaches I've been suffering had abated quite miraculously. Perhaps the Namya's song was troubling more than my beauty sleep. Perhaps since I only recently moved here, I had not been exposed to the song long enough to develop the migraines my neighbors complained of, and for that I am quite grateful. Yours, Nakado. Nope, and that's the end of that. How lovely. Okay. Free AP for this quest. Salawa the Gluttonous. But a rat tail for me, have you? It's for a potion. I can't pronounce this word. Apothecary? By trade, you see. Sadly, many of the ingredients we use are so delicious they never reach my mortar and pestle. I see. That red tail does set my stomach rumbling. Let me take it off your hands. Not so fast. I didn't go to all this trouble to bring you a snack. I'll give it to you, but you have to promise to use it in your potion. Delivered red tail. Oh, my new mixture. I've completely forgotten. Of course. I'll just hum, crunch. Ah, I've done it again. Perhaps I'm just not cut out to be an apothecary. I think I'll try a new line of work. A plan like culinary crusade making more to my taste. What a wacky series. 30 ability points. Try that out. Now that we have 5 members that we can use in battle. Okay, that was a fun little exercise, but we go back to Black Beach now. Actually, for that matter, Nadir, you can be an archer. You can go back to Archer. Optimize. Silver Bowl. Yeah, Burial. Archer Speed. Yeah, we've got new stuff we can learn. So now, all my units, bar Black Mage, is learning something that is useful. So we can send all 6 into battle this time. Which will be useful since this is a rank 12 quest. Which is pretty high, but I'm fairly certain we can take it. Okay, wish me luck. Off we go. All fairies, huh? Okay, our objective is to destroy all the traps. Yep. And dealing over 50 damage is forbidden. Alright then. Greater than 50 damage, forbidden. Oh, that's gonna be a nasty problem, isn't it? Oh, just as well we're doing it when we're lower leveled. I mean, if we did this when we were high level, it would be impossible to do this one. Bonus AP 1. We could ignore the fairies, but their loot might be useful. Monsters can fly, no wonder the traps didn't work. Now it's up to us to spring them all. We're gonna kill everyone. We're gonna have to kill all the enemies first and then heal up before triggering the traps. Otherwise we're gonna be in a bit of a trouble. I think front attacks won't deal 150. We can try. If I do more than 50, I'll have to use someone else. I'll use the rest as meat shields. I I want their loot, you see. So that's a pity. Really is. Okay, if I hit you in the face... 22. Okay, hang on. Four damage with counter. Okay, good enough. Face this way. Archer. Shoot him in the back. 36. 38. Okay. So as long as we don't crit, we'll be able to handle this pretty well, I think. If you strike him in the face... 19 damage. If we strike her in the side... 28. Okay. Strike her in the side. These guys are pretty high defense. It's not gonna be as big of an issue as I thought it would be. Protect your back. Arts of War. First aid. That does nothing, because I'm really at full health. But okay. Down there, we have air render now for great justice. 49. Oh, okay. That's just barely under 50. But okay, we got her. Black mage. Magic does pitiful damage to you too, apparently. 24. Good enough. Miss. Oh well. We're handling well so far. Meteorite! Meteorite! Meteor! Okay. Okay. Slow. Oh jeez, I shouldn't have clumped everyone together. Another meteor. What are we gonna do? Okay, take them out hard, take them out fast, and we'll do fine, I think. I'll go Lance. 24, 30, 33. This one. HP critical. Archer! Come here and boost us. Fleet of foot. Yes! Counter-attack the slow. Perfect. Haste. Okay. The time is now. I'm gonna start triggering the traps. No problem. Strike his back. Strike his side, sorry. HP critical. And now... I believe I can use Roundhouse. And it will do less damage. 22, 17. Yep. There we go. Yeah. We only got two left. My slowed black mage should be able to take care of that. Thirty-three, thirty-one. It's gonna kill my Miko. What does that do? Tiny mushrooms. Now we've leveled this banshee. She's gonna meteor somebody, I'm sure of it. No? Okay, no meteor today. Thank you. some white mage action before we start triggering these traps. So, Luso, go forth and slay this one. HP critical 37. White monk shall go forth. You hit too hard. Muggle knight, you have Muggle lance. 27. That'll do. There we go. KO. Okay. Absolutely everyone needs healing, so move up here. And can I not heal everyone at the same time? Oh well. One set at a time it is. Ace fades. Okay. Time to trigger all the traps. We did a rank 12 quest, you guys. We're really something, huh? Ace fades. Take the treasure. Antidote. Ace fades. Righty then. Oh, mate. And that's the last of it. Rank 12 quest? No problem. Let's hope to think a little harder before deciding on traps next time. Hooray! Complete. Could have done that with 5 members, probably. Oh well. Ability points 50. Alright. Black Mage, take 5. Okay. I think this. Let's sort everything again. Alright, we're all set. Quick look at the shop. Oops. Bazaar. Bronze armors. Ooh, stuff. Bronze armor. Oh wait. We already have that stuff, so we'll see if there's anything else first. Yep. Ah, yep. Ooh, we have something else. Steal items for thief. Ooh. Modern armor, top gear, 10 high. Okay. Chainmail? Yes! Counter! We have counter now! Flash of Dawn, so cross of glass, bombshell. Blitz of fighter, blitz of gladiator, sun king. Bulky robes. Repel, silk cap. A silken robe. We'll take a look at it for later. Ornamented bows. Nice thing. Elbow vine. 30 vine. Longbow. Okay. Everything else is fine. We'll just put them all in. Okay. Yep, that's all good. We are going to buy us some new stuff. It's a thief thing. A more important chainmail. And let's see. We got one more new sword, right? The sun sword. Sunblade. Oh, we don't have enough jewel for it. That's a pity. Let's sell some of the extra stuff we have then. Sell one of the barons. Sell us an extra glass spell. Extra charbel. Extra plume hat. That ought to do for now. Okay, you can get us the Sunblade now. And that's all we need for now, I guess. Okay. Yo. You. You get chainmail. Counter, yes. We are about to destroy some people. Oh yeah, Archer's Beam. Put it back on. Burial. Okay, we're good for now. But I feel like I want to put some other one more unit on to an off class for now. We don't need this many units in at one go. Juggler. Thinker needs two thief. Okay. In that case, card, move that, chainmail, okay, the Moogle will be the lucky person to first learn counter, steal items and counter, okay, meantime, Erendor's all very nice and all, but you can go off and be a gladiator. Which, let's take a quick look. Gladiator, what stats, what's the stats group? Ooh, highest possible strength growth in the entire game. That means we will we'll be leveling in Gladiator and nothing else. Just as well. Shield bearer of a Viking, shield bearer of a Raptor. But we don't have either, so that's fine. Bogan Blade, double hand. Okay, we'll learn Gladiator skills first. The rest of you, Archer's Bane for Archer. Oops. Counter for Thief. Shield Bearer. Battle Boots and Arm Cards. Okay. Alright, we're all good. We're all good. There, you see the power of optimization? We can get tier 2 classes before we've even cleared before I've even left these first two starting areas. Isn't this wonderful? Already we begin to see the way we break this game. Ooh. Delivery quests. Okay. Prima Petal. That's a Kamoa. So off we go. Perfect gift. Cupo, pink and heart-shaped cupo. These are even better than I hoped for. I never seen a flower of heart-shaped petals before, but it seemed perfect. So, you like them? Oh, they are perfect, Yupo. Thank you. I'm sure my mother is going to love them. Cute po-po-po. Ah, that's lovely. Got ability points. Slow and steady. Whoops. No. Not the shop. Well, okay, I guess we can take a look at the bazaar real quick. Oh. Turquoise trappings, quarter stone, just a frying pan, fresh water. What's this? Blue saber. No abilities though, so I'm not interested. Okay. Quests. Oh, let's take a look. Star seal. Turquoise. This will be the last quest. The dragoon quest will cycle back eventually, so that'll do. To battle. Ah, thank you for coming. Will you press the star seal to the stone of no name and discover its true nature? I'll go myself if only I were able. Right, just give me the seal and I'll go check it out. Star Seed. Examine the stone of no name. Lightning is forbidden. No problems there. Okay. Tier 2 classes. Let's go. We don't need Thief now that we have Muggle Knight, so that's fine. No bonus AP? Okay, speed up then. There's a curious stone by that monster. Could that be the stone of no name and one of its guardians? Stay away. An odd choice for guardian. Well, you should approach the stone and try to star seal. Commence! Let's a go, baby. There's only one enemy on the field. Bonus AP is crossed up because this is the first part of the quest. You know how it is. This is the quest tree that eventually leads us to Brightmoon Tall. It's always check the stone first, and then after that, then we'll have a second battle. First we have to settle with this guy. There's a treasure chest. Take it! Eye drops. They're always underwhelming, but what are we gonna do? Can't reach him. Oops. That'll do. Strike him! Shoot him! Oh, you want to reduce my MP now, do you? Oh, this is what I would think of your tactics. Oh, a trap. Fighting dirty. We should heal Lucio up before we touch that stone. Who knows what's behind that thing? Uso, just first aid yourself. That other soldier can take care of it. Wait there in the formation. Wait for your full heal. Okay, we've slain him. Archer. Okay, heal up. And we should be fine. Okay. So, go touch that thing. Examine. Stones reacting. Alright. Completed. Level up. You've been teleported. Lots of enemies. Defeat all foes. Ice is forbidden. Now we can pick bonus AP. Ah, it would appear that we've been transported a great distance. Fascinating. Could this be the hidden land over which the Guardians watch? Leave. I think perhaps that these are the Guardians. No forgiveness. None. The matter of our whereabouts must wait until these mortals have been suitably discouraged. Alright. Prepare for tough battle. Waiting patiently for my turn. Okay, Archer, you're gonna be on healing support. The rest will be focusing on melee attacks. If you get an opportunity in between, you'll be able to do some attacking of your own. We're gonna hug the wall here. Roar. Oh. This fellow has a debuff remover. Well, that's good. We can make him waste turns by just using focus over and over again. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, I'm still not full healed, huh? Proceed. Okay. Gladiator. You can reach them, so strike at them. Strike freely! If we hug the wall in this formation, my archer should be able to heal them freely, with no problems. I wish I brought my blue mage now though. Would have been useful. Oh yeah, I could have picked up Raw from this. What a pity. Okay, after this I'm gonna reclass my soldier into blue mage and he can learn some stuff. In time for the next set of battles. Okay, go down and pick up the treasure. Handkerchief. strike. That's a KO. Gladiator. Oh ho ho, time to show off your stuff. Wild swing! And it was fun. Speaking of which, this particular battle track is one of my favorites. If I remember correctly, it's Cycleland from Final Fantasy XII. Or at least an arrangement of it. Getting a little low. Gonna need my white mage support in a bit. Alright, Archer. Get up there and heal your boys. That boy in particular. Alright, Nuso. This fellow. Get him down. Perfect. Now you, get over here. Wild swing. Okay, we're gonna need some heals, Zoya. Probably. Yep, heal up a bit. I believe the werewolf has counter, if I'm not mistaken. So we'll just heal up and wait for him. Oh, critical berserk. That's not so bad. We'll leave him for now then. I wish to take out the others. Okay, Gladiator, you can strike him. Or maybe... can you kill the fairy? Yep, you can. Then we can get our turn. Archer, can you take this guy out? Yep. There's another one for our turn. Wait there. Strike freely. Oh, but this mission's in the bag. These guys are all dead, so... Yep. Anything up there? Nope. Okay. Never mind then. Poor guy. He never even got to get berserked. This message from the ancient speed. More level ups. Much fun. 50 ability points but no new skills. What a pity. Pup. Alright, quest. Oh dear. How many were these? 1 day's time, okay. I'll just waste a bit of time, head up to Kamoa. And now we can do... Yep. Finally, we will redeem ourselves. Off the Darkwood. We'll wrap this up. Hello, Kyra. We meet again. We have more members this time, so it's fine. Targeting an area is forbidden. So all single strikes. That we can do. It means no healing other than first aid. But that's fine. We should be able to kill all of them before they even get to Kira this time. Begin battle. Let us begin. Yep, we've seen this. Hold on, Kira, we've come to save you. We are faster this time, too. We shall protect you from harm. Ah, he missed. As expected. Oh well. Let us shoot this one. We shall protect him. I don't have air render, so there's not much we can do. I'll assign Lusso to him and make sure he stays nice and clean. He's at half health already. You stay healed, please. We'll keep close eye on everyone else for you. No, we don't need sparring. Let's see you get him now. Well, as long as you don't run out into the open, Kyra. Where is it? Yeah, we can move behind it. Okay. Take that. Ow. That wasn't very nice. Eren, though, as expected. Good, he's backing off. That means we can handle these just fine. Probably. Ah, he misses. Jump never hits. Ow. Oh, these criticals. Okay. Take him out nice and slow. Ooh. Oh, he left it open. Red magic go. Okay, that's fine. After him. This guy's name is Loshkobi. What a convoluted name. Will jump ever work? Apparently not. Wait. I believe we can snipe that fellow. Yep. Take him down. Wow, we're getting criticals off the wazoo right now. That's a lot of fun. All tantalizing targets for you to hit. Alright, soldier. Do your stuff, Luzo. My archer is a popular target for some reason. Oh, I can fight no more, perhaps with some rest. Well, that's a pity. But we'll take at least one of them down. He's gonna air render him, isn't he? Yep, not so. Okay, Lusso's gonna need to heal him. Yep, Lusso's definitely gonna need to heal him. And badly. This is a dangerous situation. Kira, run. Yes, if you use this ability, might land just once, it would be a great help. No. Come on. One more air render and I'm dead. Oh, come on. No, no, no. Oh, no. Come on. Miss. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Damn it, Kira. Of all the bad luck. If only your stupid jump ability might help sometimes. Fine, for saving. We shall rescue him another time. Even with my best efforts, you are impossible to rescue. It will take another 20 days for another attempt. In that case, we're just gonna go ahead and move along with the story. Because really, we're wasting too much time on him. If he's not going to be cooperative, then why help him, you know? On to battle then. Kidding about those tomatoes. It's a shame, really. I kind of like tomatoes. That is, I used to. I don't think I'll ever be able to eat a tomato again. One of the many hazards of our occupation. Wait. Hey, Sid, look at the one over there, the funny head. That's a tomato too? Why, it is an Alaroon! Ha! Our luck is strong. The drill off the Alaroon's head fetches a pretty price. Finally, some good news. Hello there, hunters. Say, you weren't going to kill all those poor tomatoes, were you? Oh, hello. Who are you? Don't even think about poaching or kill. These tomatoes are ours. Poach? Me? Never. I'll just lend you a hand, for which I expect a reasonable cut, of course. Money's tight these days. Why, I just wondering where tonight's supper is going to come from. Is there anything more piteous than a growing girl driven to the brink of starvation? Think of it as, I don't know, a good deed? Please, pretty please, pretty please, of sugar. Okay, what do we do about her, Sid? We don't trust her for starters. Still, if we can get her out of room, we can afford to make a small donation to her cause. We'll split the rewards 4 parts to 1, no more. 4 to 1? Why, how generous! Let's teach these vegetables some table manners, shall we? Defeat all foes. Lightning is forbidden. I bet, what's her name? Adele. Yep. I bet Adele over there thinks that she's gonna get the 4 parts instead of the 1. And then Sid's gonna get all frustrated and stuff. Because shenanigans, you know. Bonus AP, let's go! Since I had a good fight, but it's worth it for a 3-2 split. Wait a sec, that's not what we said. Oh right, 4-1, was it? And I'll take the 4, of course. Why, that's even more for me. Aha, I knew it. Eh, 4? You're the 1. Adele does what she wants. Oh, she got splattered. Oh, use it as a meat shield, why not? She can take all the debuffs and stuff that she wants. Alright. Let's get out there and do our thing. Alright, I'll heal you. I'll be nice, I'll heal you. Alright, Gladiator. Ouch. At this point, I'm just slowly dismantling away at the enemy forces. It's one down. Oh, I have the runes down. Oh. I guess that move inflicts knockback. Oh, speed down. That's a pity. And speed down too. Oh well. Ooh, critical. It's all nice and old. I want that treasure box. AI finishes them off, then sure, I'll let the AI finish them off. But I want that treasure box if possible. Sid suddenly learned counter, I just noticed that. But okay. Other than that, and that was not even helping out with attacking, she's just stealing stuff. Just doing what she wants, I guess. Oh, she's countering, but that's all. Okay, I got my treasure. Got me treasure. Finish this guy off. Oh, no, strike him. That's a wrap. Look, that's it. So today I'm throwing off tomatoes. Hooray! Sweet Aurum. I can practically taste the behemoth steak. I'm gonna get by my cup. Sid, I got that stalk. And the Aurum Druid, you have it? Oh, huh, funny. I didn't see one out there. Didn't see? Well, look again. I'm not leaving without that drill. Ah, there you are. I wanted to thank you for the help. Many hands make light work. Look, we're busy here. Give us a moment. Take your time. I was just coming to say goodbye anyway. Huh? What about your cut? Oh, don't worry about that. This Elrin Drew will do me just fine. They're quite rare, you know. Hey! What? You'd be surprised how much these little things sell for. I have more than enough for dinner. Not to mention those Prince Mayer shoes I saw the other day. Maybe a Gelman will be back there to die for. Oh, I don't know how to thank you enough, so I'll just say thanks. Well, time for me to be off. So long. And she teleports out of there. Hey, wait! Where'd she go? I don't believe it! She ran off with her drill! Man, I bet she was after the drill from the start. What a fraud. Your hat, Sid. Sid? Well, at least we got the stock we needed, right? Let's go trade it for some information. That's worth more than some silly old drill, right? I'll kill her! You hear me? Kill! Skyward Scream. Yay! New abilities mastered. Alright, we'll take a quick look at our units. Yep, Luso's mastered his stuff. And look! He can be a paladin now! Isn't that lovely? You can straight up be a paladin now. I'll leave him in paladin. Unfortunately, I don't have any swords to teach paladin skills. So while I can level him in this, and I will level him in this eventually, but for now, gonna need other skills. Ninja for one. Four thief actions. So we'll put him back on thief. Jackknife, yep. And let's see. Egil, are you done? You're done with counter? Okay. Just nice to. Oop, no. Remove that. Okay. do so, you're going to learn counter. Isn't that lovely? Okay, change equipment. Red magic is done. So you can be a paladin too. I'm gonna need you to be a blue mage though, which requires one black mage. Oops, no. Okay, rod. That'll do. Wild swing. Okay. Burial and Archer's Bane Master. Which means you can be a sniper now. But I don't need you to be a sniper. I'm going to be an illusionist as soon as I get that. So, back to Fencer. Learning Swarm Strike, okay. Remove Green Berry. Lamia Heart Master, okay. Glass Bell. I need some usable units though. Well, we'll take a look. We'll take a look at the quests we have eventually. If I need to reclass somebody, I'll reclass somebody. Make a quick save. Ah, my tomato stock. Yes. Pleasure doing business with you. Not very talkative today, are you? Ah, do I take a detect a foul? Perhaps I should say foul or rude. I'm fine, Rips. Fine. Just tell us what you know. Master Sid, your clan is a judge, yes? What of it? Judges and laws, manifestations of a powerful, unique sort of magic that appeared in our land centuries ago. At the time, it was suggested that the lord of this territory, the Archduke Beodonis, was responsible. That he had made his court magical weave to first spells. Devised as a way to avoid pointless, profitless battle and preserve the peace, I know. I didn't fetch you and stop to learn something any schoolchild could tell me. Ah, but will you, a schoolchild, know that the very same court magicker is still alive? Fairy tales! Oh, I assure you that High Mage Lazerford is no fairy tale. Though to hear the chronicles tell it, he's dead, and if the grave and bones to prove it, snort. So why now, hundreds of years later, would there be whispers beneath every eve of Lazerford's return? Tell me more. Yeah, where do we go to meet this mage guy? To whisper speak of the northern wood, others of a swamp and ruins and... Whoa, 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 I was hoping for a lead, not a list. You know how much trouble we went through to get this stalk? Hey, it's her! The thief! What's she doing here? Hey, you ever hear anything about a freelance headhunter around, girl? Where's this little ribbon in her hair with little cat ears? Oh, she's a total poacher. No sense of fair play at all. Ah, ha ha, you must mean Adele. She gets around at one, got a finger in every pie. They call her the cat. You know anything else, like where she's going? I did hear of a rather large sum being offered for a particular beastie down in the pub. Perhaps she's gone off to take care of that? Change of plans, Sid. Let's hit the pub. I'm sure those rumors about the mage guy just that rumors. They can wait, can't they? But if we let her go now, we might never catch up to her. Good point. He is standing in the pot. Master Sid, sorry about the mage, but you must admit, I came true of knowledge of Adele. If any of what Sid turns out to be true, maybe. Yep, he's squatting on the pot. Okay. Quick look at the pub, what do we got? Look when you notice us. The Bunga Bugle! When people want their monthly dose of the goods and places to go, people to know, and going on to society both high and low, they turn to the Bunga Bugle. Though their coverage is unparalleled in its breadth and depth, rumors persist that the head editor of the Bugle has been passing on his own work by posting bills at local pub. Ho ho, we're gonna see more of him, aren't we? Sinquilla! Know you the mage clan, Sinquilla? Oh, they're a rare lot, arrogant, heavy-handed, wanting nothing more than to find the strong and fight them. That's it, they bite with as much ferocity as they bark. Quite a few clans snapped and took their challenge, only to be reduced to a sobbing, defeated losers on the tourney feud. You ask me, I'd stay well clear of him. Unless, of course, you're sure you can win. new notices were added to the clan crew as we roadblock. When you're hurrying from one place to the next, the last thing you need is to come across a road that's been blocked off. But sooner or later it happens, and there's no sense getting in a huff over it. Times like that, I pass a few days walking back and forth, taking in the scenery. What else can you do? The road's usually open by the time I come back. Okay. No new quests other than this. Clan trials. And... oh, general training. That could be useful. But as of right now... nothing much for it. I'm gonna do a quick save. Okay. Last thing for the night. Okay, we're gonna do something extremely dangerous and possibly suicidal. We're gonna do it to the best of our ability. If we can pull this off, it's gonna be quite something. Here goes nothing then. Alright, I'm not saving, and I'm gonna quit if I'm gonna fail this quest, because it's an extremely suicidal thing to do. But I am feeling confident. Let's see if this is a thing we can do. Probably not, but... no harm, eh? No harm. Red King Rouge. Fire, Ice, and Lightning are forbidden. Well, we have our tier 2 classes. Black Mage will be on White Storm, be on healing support since the elemental weapons, the other stuff is forbidden. Okay, take a quick check to the equipment. Oops, no. Re-equip that. Great Sword, Immune Stone. Oh. Can't use the Atmosphere. Or rather, you can use the Atmos Blade, but all you're allowed to do is Muggle Lance. Okay. Here goes nothing. Red King Rouge, Red King of Sinkula, Viera, and from the sound of it, one tough customer. The clan I last fought crumbled in moments, hardly sporting. I beg you, at least give me some entertainment. I don't get the feeling she's bluffing. Take care. Okay. Here goes nothing. Yeah, in all likelihood, I'm probably gonna lose. Look at that level disparity. Ahaha, 93 damage, right off the bat. And immobilized too. Wait. I've beaten this with my units in the teens though. So I know what I'm doing. Stand your ground. Wait. I'm gonna take a quick check as to what the skills are. Yep, immune doom, immune debuffs. She's got double cast with silence and single target spells with half MP as a skill. Okay, so bunching up is fine. We can surround her if we need to. Unfortunately, we can't reach her with that, so 100% wool. Protect shell. Wait. Okay. You shall come to us. Well, I have a feeling it won't work, so... Okay, she's immune to debuffs, right? Took you from everything else. Can we lower her... I'm not sure, can we lower her stats? Worth a shot. Oh, 0%! Oh no! I hit the button! Oh well. Okay. We've got no chivalry. All we have is pure attack. She has a counter. And she does a lot of damage with that counter. Okay, just move closer. We want to block her advance as much as possible. Oh, she's running up further. Double cast, boulder crush. Boulder slip ring. Yep, I'm probably gonna lose this battle. Thought so. I'm gonna stick through it though, see what I can do. Pull back. She can probably just one-shot all our units. Yep. You know what? I'm gonna save myself the humiliation. Oop. I am not ready for that. Not at all. I've beaten this quest before in my teens though. Mainly I had to abuse... I abused the gunners once I got them. But that's fine. Okay. Let's do one more story quest then, and then I'll call it a night. This will be the story quest. Let's see. Bazaar. Bronze armor. Wait. Is there anything else we can make? Yes, yes, there is. Stealth set. Cat tail molting. Beatdown fighter, beatdown gladiator, and Boogaloo Rush for Boogaloo Knight. Sign of the Guardian. Okay, Nurse for Paladin and Hybrid for Defender. And Bronze Armor. Yep, we'll put this in. Okay, new weapons. Shadow Blade, yep. Get we can get that demon bell as well. We'll get the Queenie Queen another time. Alright. How many ready units do I have for now? Just two, huh? Well, Eggio can back into that another time. It can be a thief another time. For now, this so do. Also, can't afford to be a thief right now. He needs to be in the class for all his leveling. Means Paladin. I just got a defender though, so yep. Use that. Anything else? Shield bearer. Armor. Nope, we're good. Don't need him. Fencer. Storm strike. Arm swing. Right, so this will do. Okay, this is gonna be the last mission for today. After this, I'm gonna take a break. Wanted Ukhor, description: Green Shelling. See our friend anywhere. Aye, I dare say she's heard of foes and to be trifled with. To show herself once you've done on the hard luck though, you mark my words. Whatever, let's do what we came here to do. Okay. Law? Restoring MP. Okay, that's fine. That's an easy one. Going in with 4 units. Well, that's Sid for support. Other than that, only 4 units. I wonder if we can do this. Well, we're all in tier 2 classes now, so this ought to be worth something. Attacking is 36. Mock Lens is 34. Okay, we're going with attack. Hey, look at this. This is the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. 4th? 4th story mission, and I already have all my active units in tier 2 classes. I mean, look at this, Luso is a paladin. It's all great fun. Look at that, 60 damage. Right there. Ah, sits on air render. Yeah, see? Easy KO. You can totally do this. It's fine and easy. Great thought is weak to win. I really have counter mastered on my Moogle too. So he is a Mog Knight with counter equipped. This ought to be good. Strike away! Said you are horribly underleveled. Haha. Ren power. Really? That's the best you can do? Get it together, Sid. I fear nothing. Aha. There, see? Counter. What are you gonna do about that, huh? He pokes me, I counter him, he's at HP critical. And his critical quicken fails to activate because of that. Haha. This is glorious. I care nothing for you. I will strike at this instead. Counter? Ha, huh, I have Moogle Lance. I'll poke you to death. Death. Move up. Now what are you gonna do, Sid? Air render? Okay, that's good. The cockatrice is gonna quicken though. Yep, there he is. Decides to smack my gladiator for no reason whatsoever. And he retreats over there. I care nothing for him. Wait, that's on mark. If we kill him, the game will be the mission will be over. Kill the others first. Gladiator's taking quite a bit of damage though. Oh, he's been immobilized. That's a pity. HP critical. Oh dear. Gonna have to send my Mock Knight over to Mock Lancer to death, since we can't reach him. Oh, we can't reach him either otherwise. Okay then. Oh, it even missed the gladiator. What a nice set of circumstances. Nurse! Ah, you're no longer immobilized. I now have the skill that auto-removes debuffs. Sid! Why are you using an earth weapon? You're gonna heal the guy if you attack him. Sid, I thought you were a better adventurer than that. Didn't you study the mark before going in? If you studied the mark, you should know that going in with that level is good. If that weapon is going to heal the thing, you are a fool, Sid. A real fool. I thought you were better than this, Sid. Whatever, I care not. I will see to it that we will damage him further than you will heal him. Also, my Moogle just countered that cockatrice to death. So that was lovely. Ow. Counter! I'll leave that spot open for Lucio to attack. Actually no, I don't think he'll be able to walk over there. We'll just do this then. Counter me if you want, I have enough health. There you see. The downside to counter is that you can force the opponent to spin around and expose his back again. Sid, if you attack him, I am going to be mad. Never mind. We killed him. Alright. We criticaled him and we killed him. No thanks to you, Sid. You think she's watching us from somewhere? Yay, level up. Well, the hunt is done. Want to head back? Aye, though I wish we found something more of more substantial worth. And our friend never showed up, did she? Ah, the real treasure was right under the noses all along. Oh, Erk? What's going on? I can't move my legs. That rat trap works better than I have thought. Might even serve against monsters. I don't know, I think I'd rather save it for rats. I mean, we have living proof we can catch them, right? Just what is the meaning of this? I didn't want you stealing off of what's ours again. Speaking of which, you've been taking the Elrond drill back. Huh? That old thing. Long since pawned for Jill, my friend. Not a problem. We'll just take the Jill and pretend we never met. Nothing will make me happier, but I'm afraid I've really spent the Jill. You spent it? All of it? What's that? Already? How could you spend so much so quickly? It's policy. Why save for tomorrow what I can spend today? You're free to have a look at my purse if you like. Now that we all understand each other, mind moving this thing from my boots? We leave, Lusso. I cannot begin to fathom this woman's prattling. Yeah, me neither. Hey, I'm still stuck in this. Hey! Great, what am I supposed to do now? Come back, please! I ain't standing for her nonsense. Or so they say. Hooray, we finished it, and we have new abilities. Okay, we'll clear this, and then we're gonna save, and then we're gonna move on. Just like that, defender, clear. Okay. Gonna open the item list and sort. Okay, oops. I left. Everyone except Black, except Pneumo has new stuff, I think. It was what? That's what it was. Parley. Well, I don't think we need to use Lusso for a bit. I'm gonna recast him to Thief. Yeah, get back to learning that. Song Strike has been learned. I Elementalist is 2 white mage skills, red mage. Okay, pick up red mage. Thunder. Anything else? Cure, wait, we have cure. Thunder. No chainmail. Ogre Blade has been used, okay. Double hand? Double hand's not that necessary right now. Okay, what does this do? Blitz. Item info. Increases chance to hit but deals less damage. Okay, beat down. Oh, attack deals heavy damage but reduce chance to hit. Okay, rush. Attack is targeted for us not to target back. Okay, this is a more important one. Sweet play. Okay, we've got magic. Blue mage. It's important that you learn how to learn stuff. And now finally, we'll get to use this thing. Of course, we won't actually be having you in battle. We'll just learn to learn, and then there we go. Ah, he mastered Shield Bearer, that's what he did. Okay, we're all set. Gonna save our game. And this is where I'm gonna end the stream. Okay, it's been a nice, eventful session. Managed to cover a lot of stuff. Unfortunately, we still can't beat Red King Rouge just yet. We need more skills and more equipment from that. But other than that, yep, it was a nice, productive session. So, this has been Final Fantasy Tactics A2, Grind More of the Rift. And Carl out.